snow.
It's November. I've got my camera sitting on my rat cage and they are trying so desperately to move it. So if my camera moves, no, it's not a ghost, it is my rats. Welcome back, friends of the world, and welcome back to another compilation of September and October's good happenings. Cause we definitely need more and more good news in the world. My guinea pigs refuse to be quiet. Starting off, immunotherapy drugs so effective that tumors disappear within weeks for head and neck cancers in patients in this landmark trial. Dementia sufferer denies diagnosis to conduct symphony orchestra at age 81, and he says it was magical. You can check that out here. Once in a generation fossil discovery reveals new species in 16 million year old amber. McDonald's serves up free thank you meals to teachers and school staff across the U.S. this week. In the month of October, you were able to see meteor showers from Halley's Comet. Prison inmates learn to quilt and now make amazing personalized gifts for foster care children. You can check that out right here as always. Young singer turns himself into a one-man choir by performing all 20 voices in a stunning ode to classical music. This man does what I wish I could have done. Man saved by CPR after a heart attack during the perfectly titled Bond movie, No Time to Die. As a fellow member of the Zipper Club, thank you, good sir. A mathematician just made a musical album entirely composed of black hole wavelengths, and you can actually listen to that here as well. As always, all these stories and videos are down below in the description, if I could talk right. Dog that was stuck in 30-foot deep cavern for 2 weeks was rescued and joyfully reunited with their owner. That's a video you can watch as well. Australia returns huge Daintree rainforest to its Aboriginal owners bordering Great Barrier Reef. This heroic dog gets awarded for saving over 100 koalas from the Australian bushfires. Substantially, more monarch butterflies have arrived in California to overwinter, bringing hope for new species. I love butterflies, this is great news. Destroyed by fire, drought, and dust storms, these Australian marshes needed only 2 years to completely recover, and just looking at the photos, oh my god, it's beautiful what nature can do for itself. It's so amazing. Michigan High School lets seniors dress in costume for school ID photos, and they are beyond amazing. Giant eagle owl unseen for 150 years was just caught on camera. One of the many upsides to having your camera in your pocket at all times. France's first public official with Down syndrome helps everyone see disability just a little bit differently, and oh my god, they're doing amazing. I love this so much. A lost sunken city of gold and jewels found in the mud of Indonesian rivers. Police melt over this 4-year-old boy's emergency call, inviting them to come see his toys. You can actually listen to the police recording here as well, and these policemen took it a lot better than I did. I would just call the police because a family member used to work for them and be like, can you help me with this math problem? It's scaring me. Little girl, how did you get a hold of this number? Help! Math is hard. 20,000 pounds of trash was removed from the Pacific garbage patch. Holy mother of God, it worked was one of the quotes from the people who helped. This guy is giving free food to anyone in Bali who brings plastic, and he has recycled 500 tons in the first year of doing this. Way to go, guy. Thousands offer to host tiny homes with homeless residents in their own Seattle backyards. And finally, California vineyards that once only used toxic chemicals to protect the vineyards now use nesting owls, and it is, if not just as, but very much more efficient. Videos have been a little slow, but the job that I am currently doing right now, it is a lot of physical work, and I actually really do like it. Hopefully I can get more sketch videos out soon if I convince my friends hard enough to be cast in my videos. If I just beg them hard enough and feed them good foods, they'll just have to say yes to me. That is the way I see it. As always, some more positive things to lighten your day. As some of you know, November can be a very hard time for me and for a lot of people that struggle with seasonal depression or have to go home to Thanksgiving to not welcoming families or don't have families to even go to on Thanksgiving. So, as always, be nice to everyone as best as you can. You never know what someone else is going through. Christmas decorations are coming up. If you decide to fight anyone while someone's halls are getting decked, just forewarned, buddy. And as always, I hope you are having a fantastic day. Remember, someone out there loves you very, very much. If people can hate for no reason, I can love with no reason at all. So, meh, on you. And I will see you in the next video. Goodbye, my dear friends of the world.